Talking about amazing, here's Michelle Holmes.
Hey.
How are you, Michelle?
Good, how are you, Mike?
Yes. Now, Michelle was came to my attention with something called A Night with a Blonde. And boy, oh boy, we love those, don't we? So I'm happily married. I can't have those anymore. But you did a little fundraiser at the Sons of Italy. What was that for?
I'm actually attending an audition at the end of the month, actually leaving a week from Friday, in Orlando, Florida. It's an organization called Fashion Rock puts it on. And what it is I compete for singing and acting, and I do a little modeling in there also. And it's record people and talent agents and everyone from all over the country attend it.
So you're going to kind of invest in your career.
Yep, yep.
And hope to be discovered there.
Exactly. It's mass exposure. So.
Have you thought about doing something like American Idol or some of these things?
I have. I just recently actually finished in a contest to sing the national anthem for the Red Sox. That's more of like a local American Idol type
right.
of thing. But
how'd you do in that?
I placed top 33 in New England, and then I got the boot. But other than that, it was incredible.
That's not bad, though.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Now, did you have to sing the national anthem?
No. Luckily for the judges, because it was hundreds and hundreds of people turning out, that we didn't all have to sing the national anthem. So that was good.
Because, I mean, the national anthem can be beautiful.
Yeah.
Or as Rosie O'Donnell has proved, not Rosie O'Donnell, but
Roseanne Barr.
Roseanne
right?
Barr, exactly. Yeah. I proved that can be pretty ugly as well.
Yeah.
So, have you ever sung the national anthem anywhere?
Yes, I have. I sang it at my high school graduation, my college graduation. I've sang it numerous times. It's a hard song.
Where did you graduate
song.
High school?
From West Bridgewater High School.
Uh-huh. Yep. Now, your family's from Stoughton, though, right?
Yep. My dad's side of the family grew up here, as well as a little bit of my mom's side.
Yeah. So they have a little Stoughton background.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. Well, you have a couple of songs you're going to do for us.
I do.
Right?
I do. Yeah.
And let's bring this over here up here and let you, maybe you can kind of put that thing on for us. And we're going to actually listen to Michelle. She's going to sing. What songs do you have that you're going to sing?
I have Son of a Preacher Man being the first one, which is a popular number, and then When I Look at You, which is actually a little bit of a Broadway song. So.
And since you're an actress, you can actually sing to me. And practice your acting skills as you sing.
Okay. I'll try that one.
All right, you're gonna put that thing on for us?
All right.
I don't know.
Let's see how this goes.
Okay. This should be interesting, folks. This is
should be.
Snyder Stoughton karaoke.
I know. We'll start this one off. Sing it to Mark. Billy Ray was a preacher's son, and when his daddy would visit, he'd come along. When they gathered round and started talking, that's when Billy would take me walking out to the back and we'd go walking. Then he looked into my eyes. Lord knows, to my surprise, the only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. Yes, he was. He was. Oh, yes, he was. Being good ain't always easy, no matter how hard I've tried. When he started sweet talking to me, he'd come and tell me everything was alright. He'd kiss and tell me everything was alright. And I get away again tonight. The only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. Yes, he was. He was. Ooh, Lord, yes, he was. How well I remember the look was in his eyes, stealing kisses from me on the sly, taking time to make time, showing me that he's all mine, learning from each other's knowing, looking to see how much he grown. And the only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. Yes, he was. He was. Oh, Lord, yes, he was. Now, he was a sweet talking son of a preacher man. Oh, I kiss the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever love me. Sweet talking son of a preacher man. And now, kiss the son.
Was the son of a preacher man.
The only one could ever love me now. Was the son of a preacher man. That's the
first one for you.
Now, I noticed that you do country, you do rock. I actually like the country better.
You do?
Yeah,
huh?
I was watching the other night.
I thought you did
country better. I like both.
I've never done country in my life until the other night.
Yeah, I thought you sounded really good on that country song the other night.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Well, the next one unfortunately isn't country.
Well, that's okay.
But it is some Broadway.
Broadway,
from
a show
called The Scarlet Pimpernel, which is a little less known than your typical Les Mis and your Phantom and whatnot.
But did you train? Did you go to school for anything like
that? Yes, I did. I actually graduated with a music and theater degree from Salve Regina in Newport.
Oh, okay.
So I've done a lot of directing and stuff that's sparred off of that. So,
you know, something like plays and music are something that gets in your blood. I mean,
I used to tour.
I did Fiddler on the Roof, and I toured around New England. And I still miss those days of going and you get the feeling of the applause and stuff. It's kind of electric and gives you a rush.
Exactly.
It doesn't get out of you.
I mean, when I first went to college, I went for, thinking I was going to be a lawyer and a politician, and I came out theater and music. So that's every parent's nightmare, but it's still a good time.
Okay, let's hear the next song. Which song is it again?
It's called When I Look at You.
And that's from?
It's from The Scarlet Pimpernel.
I once had that. Scarlet Pimpernel was terrible, but it went away with antibiotics.
I always see is the face of someone else who once belonged to me. Still, I can hear him laugh, and even though that well-known deal plays on, he's gone. When I look at you, he is touching me. I would reach for him, but who can hold a memory? Oh, I can see him smile. And even though that melody plays on, look at me once more with all the love you felt before. If you and I could disappear into the past and find that love we knew, I'd never take my eyes away from you. Who can hold a memory? And love isn't everything. That moonlight on the bend will melt away someday. Oh, you were once that someone who I followed like a him so.